Hi, I'm Darron Gedge. Today I'm going to show you how to navigate using a compass and a topographic map. I'm standing here at a trig station that you can see in Duda's Regional Park, which is east of Auckland. I'm trying to navigate from here to a World War II gun emplacement, which is over in that direction somewhere. Today I'm going to show you how we can do it. Now first we need to get familiar with the compass and its various components. First, I must align the edge of my compass with the starting point here on the map, which is the trig station where I am now, and my finishing point, which is over here where the gun emplacements are, and I want to make sure that arrow there is pointing in the direction in which I want to travel. Now what I want to do is rotate the compass housing until the orienting arrow and the lines point north on the map. So let's do this now. Okay, so the north points there and we've just got that pointing north now. But now what we need to do is rotate the entire map and compass together until the red needle on the compass points north. So let's see what happens when we go that way. No, so coming back that way. Now it is pointing in the northerly direction that we want it pointing. That's good. And on the map you can see the horizontal northing lines that go from south to north. So we're going in the right direction now. And now we can see that the gun emplacements are pretty much southeast from here. Now I will fix my eye on a feature that is in the distance, in the direction of travel that I'm going. I can see a Tairi tree over there in the distance, so I will move towards that particular feature. Now as I go, however, I must make sure that the compass housing does not turn. Okay, so let's go. Here at last, and you can see just over there to the northwest is the trig that I came from. Here, enjoy the view.